polystyrene.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, they'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Thank you.
Drop what you're doing and kill those sons of bitches!
Tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Thank you. Boss, chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole thing. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Guys!
detonation sequence. Now entering a safe area. Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
This is gonna be fun!
I just shot a guy, Dad. He stopped moving, and I think he's dead.
Where are you? Are you okay?
No.
Are you hurt? Did he hurt you?
He was in the store, Dad. I had my gun, like you said, and he was in the pharmacy on 4th, and he was shouting at me, and he pushed me, and he...
Are you okay? Did anyone see you? Come home, Clara. Just get home now.
Okay. I'm okay. I got the flu pills, Dad. I got the throat spray, too. I'm coming home.
How's this screwed up world treating you? Wish I could get out there myself. Hey. Sorry to
think. Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Keep your head in the game. See you
later. You'll be missing out.
I promise I'll repay you for this.
Hey, check these babies out.
I've got the best selection in New York. No problem. I'll see you later.
That might just save your ass.
See what you've been missing.
You name it, I got it.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey, I got everything you need to stay alive out there.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to it.
warning. Now leaving the safe area.
We need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. Safe area.
What kind of
take a look.
I'm talking guys in hazmat suits walking the streets with Rikers inmates. LMB guys patrolling the scene. Now, last time I checked, these guys would shoot or brain boil each other on sight. If they're getting along, either Lions are about to start laying down with lambs without putting lamb chop on the menu, or things are about to get seriously weird around here. You know where I'm putting my money.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, and it's causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware, too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing, either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
Finding cool crab makes it all worth it.
Hey, don't be pointing that at me.
Shit,
it worked. We've got three pigeons trapped in that box thing on the roof.
Great. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Then I'll talk you through plucking and gutting.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to meet dinner, you are. Come on, it's the least I can do after you forced me to learn friggin' CSS. You need to get some rubber gloves and your least shitty kitchen knife. Oh, and some scissors for the wings.
If I puke, it's on you. Like, literally.
Well, no one else is going to use it.